We are in Little Rock, and wifey's putting the money in for a parking space. This is the Stevens building right here. And we're on our way to the convention center for the World ATA Taekwondo Karate Championships. Little John will be competing. And here's some more shots of a little bit of downtown here. This is kind of neat. The convention center is down there where that white building is. You can see that. You can make out the top of it right in that area there. Just below, actually it's right there. You can make it out there. Let me zoom in here. That's where we're going. We're gonna walk down to the convention center, which is in the bottom of that white building there. Anyway, you know, some of our folks overseas, like Phil in England, he wants to see what the town looks like. Here comes a little trolley car. I've showed some of this before, but not as much. It's kind of a neat place. It's really modernized over the years. I remember when downtown like this used to be nothing but a hovel. It was really in bad shape. Some parts of Little Rock still are just horrible looking, and you know, they could do so much better. But they choose not to. This is the old Arkansas State House, or the old State House Museum. This is the old State House. It's kind of neat. It's got free admission too. I might just take a little trip in there. Well, here we are, and boy, I'll tell you what, it's noisy. Now, this is a competition. Lots of noise going on. That's the way it's supposed to be. Yeah, look at that. We got about 15, 20 minutes before John starts his routine. He's got one chance this year to become a world champion. If he blows it, well, there's always next year. All right, I need a prediction. Are we going to win today? Are we going to put up a dynamic performance? Are we going to spellbound the judges? Are we going to do that?
Absolutely.
Give me the eye of the tiger look now. I need it. Don't pay attention to chicks. What are you looking at girls for? You don't look at no girls. He's here to compete. He's looking at the chicks. All right, y'all remember Nathaniel from a couple of mishmashes ago when we were down in Texas. Now this is his chance to become a world champ today too. He gets one shot at it. John gets one shot at it. John says he's gonna win. What do you say?
I'm gonna win, sir.
Well, why were you looking at the chicks also? I'll tell you, the ladies sometimes, in my mind, are better than the guys. These weapons are called song knots. She's a second degree black belt. Thing on her. This girl's gonna do the nunchucks. Double nunchucks. Don't drop it. Don't drop it. Here's another Song Knots. She's a first degree black belt. You can bet the nerves are just rippling through these kids. And another Song Knots competitor. Pretty good so far. Very good so far. Yeah, she's doing really good. First degree black belt. This performance. This is the best one I've seen yet. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. That was real good. Let's see what they give her here. Oh, the highest score yet. This young lady is very good. You don't get to be a world champ by being a chump. She's strong competitor. She's using the nunchucks. Strong. Wow. Stupendous. This is called extreme. They come up with their own routines. Very powerful performance. Very good. And that's why she's a world champion. It's going to be a good one. It's going to be a good one. Do we have a tie? We either have a tie or she just took it. I'm not sure. Yes, we have a tie between her and that girl down there. This is great stuff. Great stuff. This girl here is a district champion from last year. Really exciting. I just love coming to these matches. This is a first degree competing with a second degree. Oh. have to stay focused all the way. If she drops one weapon, it's all over. Almost there. Another solid performance. This other girl doesn't look shook up though. She's ready to go for it. Oh, I love this stuff. World-class competition. This is going to be where they stand up at the end. They have to point to the one that they thought won. There won't be any more points given. It's just a pointing to the one they felt put out the best performance. She's strong. She's really strong. She's giving it all she's got. This is great. This is really good. Really good. And she's tired from just doing the routine just a few minutes ago. She's still going strong. All right. Outstanding all the way. Now let's see who they're gonna pick. Who's going to be the world champ? The one on the left or the one on the right?
See you later.
Yeah, he don't want to pick. Yo, it's a hard one. This is a tough one. Which one? World champion. Who's it going to be? The one on the left. All right. All right. There's your world champ right there. We have here. Oh, look what we have here. We have a couple of random parents again. Excuse me, lady.
Yeah,
do you have a son competing here?
I do. I have the best son competing.
The best son competing. Is this guy like one of his main fans or something?
He's my best husband.
Oh, he's your best husband. Oh, prediction, please. Prediction.
He's going to do great.
He's going to do great.
Yep.
Give me the eye of the tiger. How's he going to do, Dad?
Well, if he wants to live.
I have to shoot Nathaniel from a distance. There he is. This is traditional forms. His shot at a world title. Group of lady competitors here, a little older group. We're gonna let you take a look at those too. They're fixing to begin. All right, first up is one of John's, little John's instructors. This is Jenna. She's a third degree black belt. Jenna has been in the same school with John since he was just a little boy, just a little fella. Here's a second degree. Caitlin is her first name. Another second degree, a district champion. My name is Sophia, I think it is, or Sophie. Sophia, I guess. She's a 2014 district champion. Ooh, that's great. Here's her third degree. Her name is Alex. This should be good. That's good.
Come on, baby, go!
That's a good one. That's a good one. Let's see what they give her. Three judges score. We got an 8, an 8, and an 8. That's pretty good. That's great. Gabrielle, third degree. Oh, wow. Very good. Very good. That's very good. Very good. Let's see what they give her. Seven, a seven, and an 8. That was pretty good. And another Alexa, another third degree. It's got an interesting black belt there. I like that. It's different from the others. World champion, 2007. Now we'll find out why. Oh, wow, that was great. Tell you what, nobody ever better try to rob her in a dark alley. They're not going to get out of there alive. Yeah, that was pretty good. That's pretty good. I like that one. Let's see what they give her. There better be a 9 in there somewhere. Yeah, a 9. A 9 and a 9, you bet. Excellent, 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 excellent. Yeah, that was a good one. Here's a 2013 world champion, Alyssa. This ought to be interesting. Let's see how this goes. Boy, that'd be great if we had a tie. There's gonna be at least one 9 in there somewhere. A 7, an 8, and a 9. Yep. She did really good. Unfortunately, the competition overall is running really long because there's so many participants. John was supposed to start his creative forms routine for the championship at 1 o'clock, and look at it now, it's already 4:27 and we have not started yet. Bummer. There's his competition. There's John right there. We'll see how it goes. Here we go. His big chance to become a world champion. Let's see what happens. His buddy Nathaniel, he didn't make it. So let's see what's going to happen with him. I told him I don't care if he wins as long as I get a dynamic performance. Stops, boy. Come on. And here we are, our two competitors, John and Nathaniel.